On your FortiGate firewall, whenever you apply a configuration, any configuration, it happens immediately. All you need to do is to click on the OK button or the Apply button. But there are times when you do mistakes and your FortiGate can lock you, or you will have issues connecting back to your FortiGate. Now, you can overcome it using a rollback. That is, your FortiGate will roll back to its earlier configuration after some time. How do you do it? Coming up. All right, so how do we configure our FortiGate to roll back to the earliest configuration after some time? So let's just move to our command line. Let's use the config system global and let's set configuration. Now, you will see that you have several options. You can save it automatically as it happens now. You can also save it manually, and you can save it to actually revert back in time, and you need to apply the time. So let's just do a configuration change before we apply that. So let's just move to port 4. Let's edit port 4. Let's name it LAN 4, and let's just set its IP address, and we will see that it actually will not save following our configuration change. All right, so there we have it. We press OK and it is being saved. We have LAN 4. So let's get back to our command line, config system global, and let's set the configuration save to revert. Now, don't do it unless you really need to and you want to be precautious or any other reason. It should be saved automatically. Now, after you configure it to revert in time, you need to set the time itself. So configuration revert timeout, let's make it 30 seconds. And let's end. All right. Now you have this pop-up that says configuration is about to revert. FortiGate will reboot in 90, 80 seconds, and so. So let's just reboot now. Again, system is rebooting, and we will see that our configuration is back where we didn't have the latest interface configuration. All right, now let's just enter our credentials. All right, now whenever you do that, just go back to the config system global and let's just set the configuration save to automatic, where you just don't need to worry that your FortiGate configuration will roll back every time again and again and again. Another thing that you can do as an administrator, whenever you choose to revert back in time, but you do a specific configuration change and you want to abort the revert process, you can always do the execute configuration save. Execute configuration save, and by that you actually abort the revert process and you save your configuration.